rush of air.
Come on.
What a thrill! A beautiful victory!
Thanks.
For one for whom every horse is a roach, you carry yourself exquisitely in the saddle. My congratulations.
That is yours.
Now, could I talk to your chambermaid, milady?
Ah, yes, Molly. That is why you came here, after all. The portly young woman. That's her.
Speak to her. And you must find us when you're ready to return to Novigrad. We'd be delighted to join you. Journey.
Another drifter in from Temeria.
Geralt?
Washed your hair lately.
I'm Molly, my lord. Wish to see me?
Call me Geralt.
Geralt? That Geralt? The one Dandelion's rescued time and time again?
Mm-hmm. Wouldn't be here if not for Dandelion.
Told me all about your adventures. How he'd ready you for battle with his songs. How he tamed the Cairn by playing his lute.
I meant that literally. Dandelion's why I'm here. Came to ask you about him. Know where he might be?
No. Sadly, I haven't got a clue. We've not seen each other in ages. The Baroness don't approve of our acquaintance. Says Dandelion's a good-for-nothing layabout. Can you imagine? But... or maybe his sister could help you. Such a nice girl.
Any chance you remember your last conversation with Dandelion?
Course. He came to borrow some coin for a barge.
What? Why'd he need a barge?
To take me on a romantic cruise of the canals by the light of the moon. Said there'd be strawberries and that wine with the bubbles, and he'd sing me arias. But I've not seen him since.
You do realize Dandelion doesn't have a sister.
Sure he does. Saw him himself. Funny, she don't look like him at all. Blonde, for starters. Maybe they've different fathers.
Mm-hmm. Different mothers, too.
Maybe. but you could see he cares for her, looks after her. The way he carried her packages and...
Know where I can find her, Dandelion's sister?
I know. Whenever I ask Dandelion when we visit her, he'd grow all quiet and then change the subject.
Thanks, Molly.
Wait. Before you go, I've got a request. Dandelion told me once he'd show me his etchings, but he never did. I'd so like to see him.
Won't be too hard to convince him. He loves showing off those etchings to anyone he can.
Oh, that's wonderful! Thanks, and good luck to you on your search.
Geralt, there you are. Shall we return together?
Gladly. It's a long way to Novigrad. Road ought to seem shorter with some company.
I'd say the same. Well then, let's go. And here we are. Thank you for your company.
Likewise. See ya.
Ah, Geralt. What can I do for you?
Big changes afoot in the Empire.
You've no notion? The Emperor summoned you. He only ever summons with reason. It's clear he seeks his daughter.
You know a lot.
I must. I am my father's son.
What's your father got to do with this?
He is close to the Emperor. And knows the opposition. Knows they press for abdication. Ceding the throne to Cyrilla, it's the best the Emperor can do. But, as is known, an empress needs an emperor at her side. My father will ensure the right man is chosen.
Farewell.
So?
out.
Closer. Don't be shy. You'll find out.
Greetings, at your service.
Show me your wares. So long.
Best deal around. One for the price of two.
Excuse me. I'm looking for Mirabella.
I am she. Wait outside. Classes in session.